When it comes to your business's data, nothing beats using Google Apps for Business. It's very dependable for easy and reliable cloud storage and email services. However, if your organization relies on Google Apps, employees will still use a variety of additional cloud platforms to accomplish their tasks. Evernote for notes, Salesforce for CRM, Dropbox for team collaboration, Basecamp for projects, SharePoint for process workflow, and so on. With so much data spread out across so many different cloud platforms, companies are running into two big problems. Firstly, collaboration is a nightmare. For example, some meeting notes are in Evernote and client notes are in Salesforce. Secondly, important data is not backed up. For example, some projects might be started in Basecamp and may not be backed up at all. There has to be a solution. There is a solution, cloudHQ. cloudHQ will improve team collaboration on Google Apps for Business by integrating different cloud platforms with the user's Google Drive and Gmail accounts. Also, cloudHQ will consolidate and back up all your cloud data to your central cloud storage. And everything happens in real time and continuously, which lets you truly set it and forget it. Here are some situations demonstrating how you can leverage the potential of cloudHQ to improve your collaboration and securely back up your data with Google Apps for Business. Here is an example of how cloudHQ can integrate services that your employees use with their Google Drive account. Your field staff has just finished a very important meeting, and he used Evernote to record the meeting notes. He would like to share the meeting notes with the rest of the team who use Google Drive. Very simply, with cloudHQ Sync, all the Evernote taker has to do is save and sync his Evernote, and the magic happens. The Evernote will be automatically synchronized with your company's Google Drive account as PDF and Google Docs document. And since this Google Drive folder is shared, the team can use Google Docs' excellent real-time collaboration feature to share and collaborate with each other. Here is an example how cloudHQ can back up and consolidate data from all the cloud accounts used in your organization to the central cloud storage. The client has shared a Dropbox folder with the project manager of your team. You'd like to have the rest of the team kept in the loop when the client updates or adds files in the shared Dropbox folder without asking your team to use Dropbox. Since all cloud accounts are backed up and consolidated to the central Google Drive account, you can simply share this Google Drive project folder with the team. Every time a new file is changed or added in Dropbox, the changes are automatically made into Google Drive. It's a simple cause and effect workflow. If for some reason the client accidentally deletes a file, don't worry. Everything is backed up. You'll still have access to it in your Google Drive account inside your cloudHQ archive folder. Here is an example how cloudHQ helps team collaboration by use of a shared Google Gmail label. You just received a number of emails in your Gmail account that are critical for your current team project and would like to share this with the rest of the team for their reference. Just apply the Gmail label Project Panther to these important emails in your Google Gmail account, or you can choose any appropriately named label for your project, for example. All the emails with their attachments within the Gmail label will be automatically copied to the entire team's Google Gmail as well as Google Drive accounts. Everybody will have these key project emails in their Gmail label named Project Panther, and everybody will also have a copy of these emails and attachments in their Google Drive folder under Project Panther. Here is an example how the company IT administrator can give permission to employees to sync their own cloud accounts while still maintaining control of how and what is being synchronized. You have a sales team who wants to integrate their Salesforce CRM with Google Drive on their own. The administrator can invite these users to create their own cloudHQ account. Then they can create their own sync pairs with the simple and easy-to-follow sync creation wizard. As an IT administrator, you will be able to see and control what is getting synchronized and how it is being synchronized. CloudHQ. Sync your cloud.